We walk through this protest, so you can hear the other speaker. So this is the Justice for Grenfell protest, demanding the resignation of the council for the new local election, amnesty for undocumented survivors. And there seems to be two separate camps of it, really, because there's the speakers over there fight with Moira, and there is also this side. Sorry.
In the generation of the state, the Academy Borough was part of this programme. Now, as many of you will know, in 2009, the council was actually going to demolish Renfrew Town and parts of Lancaster West Estate. Then they changed their mind and they put this cladding on, as you know, not to make it better for the people inside, but to change the view from the outside. It curbs social housing, depresses land values in boroughs which are looking to increase those land values for development. Now, one thing I want to point out, in the borough of Lambeth, for instance, a very similar conditions have been set up to that which caused the fire in Grenfell Tower. On Mansfield North Estate, 300 homes were demolished, council homes, and replaced with 500 private homes, not one of which was for social rent. That happened 3 years ago. Since then, the residents have been complaining about exactly the same thing that the tenants in Grenfell Tower did, about electric appliances blowing up, about 40 wiring. And they were being ignored in exactly the same way as the Grenfell Tower residents were. The reason is, Lambeth Council have handed over the management and servicing of the estate to the private consortium that rebuilt it, and they have subcontracted out to another private servicing company. What I want to point out, now, Lambeth, of course, is a Labour council. There are lots of activists here who are trying to turn this into a case of having a go at the Tories. Melody hates the Tories more than me, but a state regeneration which leads to the implementation of private management structures and the subcontracting out of services to private contractors is a cross-party programme. So please, if we're looking for justice for Grenfell, for the people who died and the people who have been affected by this, by all of us, we also have to look for the justice for the hundreds of thousands, if not millions of people, who are living in council and social housing up and down the country and who are threatened by this programme of the state regeneration. Final thing I'll say, just to repeat, I'm from Architects for Social Housing. We have produced a very long report on the causes of the Grenfell Tower fire, and we would like to present it to you to help you in your quest for justice and above all to set the parameters of this public inquiry and maybe to demand an inquest as well. We've identified about 30 individuals who we think should be under investigation by the police force and possibly arrested. So if you'd like to get in contact with me to find access to this report, please come and have a talk with the officers. Thank you very much. Justice for Grenfell.
Justice for Grenfell.
Hello everybody, I'm a resident of the state, record of the state, and right now all I'm